Okay, you have a pig. You have pi, and when you subtract pig from pi, you're left with g, and g is the constant of acceleration due to gravity, which is 9.8 meters per second squared. And that's how that works. I'm not sure if that's a good one, but that's what it is.